Alright, hello. This is a bit of a different twist to things. So we are doing a game called The Bunny Graveyard. It is a horror game, so just be aware of that. So warning, right? This game contains flashing lights, graphic imagery, disturbing audio, and psychological themes that may be upsetting to some players. So that being said, let's go. I do not do good with horror games. We are going to see if this is gonna work or not. Okay. Oh, wow. So this is my cursor. Cursor speed. Interesting. This seems fine. I don't know. I don't know. So the cursor's only on here. Looks like that was the little save icon. My ears are like turned up. Like, oh god. Okay, it looks like it's a desktop. That's obviously the power. I can't do anything else. I can also move the cursor with my arrows, so that's interesting. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Internet. Looking for a signal. Right. Okay, so that doesn't work. I'm guessing that's how you proceed. Heart. Okay, that's erase. Bigger. Eraser. Okay. Interesting. Status. Is this us? Are we the bunny? Oh. Heart. Heart. Looks like left eye, right eye. So both are in stable condition. Okay. What's that? That looks like the weather. Oh. Shutdown failed. You tried shutting down the computer. Unknown power source detected. Shutdown failed. Error. Okay. Can't right click. Okay. Here's... it's a little post-note, but it doesn't look like anything, so... launching the application, I guess. Oh, you do not have permission to access this application. Please contact your administrator. Can't right-click it. Oh. Oh, no. I am not prepared for a jump scare right now. Oh, God. Oh, God, I hate this already. I'm, like, moving farther back from my screen right now. Oh my god, it's darker around me too. What's that? What's that? Hi. What is that? Hi. Hello? Okay, so I'm controlling with my keypad. I am backed away. Okay, guess we're falling. Oh, it's a... okay, so that was no. Maybe there's duplicates? Okay. Okay. Okay, so that one's like a shadow or something. Okay, middle path. Left. Huh, what are you guiding me here? Oh god. It's becoming a straight path. I don't like this. I'll go straight. Oh, I hate this. Okay, my cursor's back, but why? Oh my god, that scared me. It's a crack. Is my screen cracking? Whoa. Okay, that's cool. Ooh. Hi. Me? Okay. So it looks like we're just in the game. The Bunny Garden. This is adorable. I love this art. I love the art so much. Okay, start game. Turn up the volume for you guys a bit. Okay. Some clicking, very fast. I'm alive! Hello. Hello, can I wave? Huh? A glove, just like you. It's wearing a silver ring on its index finger. What does that mean? Looks like it wants you to wants to show you something. Let's find out. That bird is adorable. Okay, so I can't move anything with my thing. I think I'm just Wattpad now. We're adorable. Boom. Okay, so I can't do any of my controls yet. Skies. Okay, so I'm guessing that's the bunny. Skies, lovely garden. Okay. Beautiful flower. So, looks like a snake. North, handy, pals, cabin, / skies, garden. East, the labyrinth. Did we just come from the labyrinth? Oh. So that's... So we have a counter on that. What's this? Looks like something was buried here. Huh. Okay. This is beautiful so far. It's a well. I don't like that. Why is it already... There's something suspicious about this well. I don't like that. Why does it have to be suspicious? Why can't it just be a well for wishing? Like a wishing well. Hello, sir. Or ma'am. I think it's a general neutral glove. Oh. Looks starting to look like a garden. Hello there. Looks fun. I'm not gonna talk with them? Okay. What's this? Is this, who's his name's Candom? Yeah, Handy Pal Cabin. Interesting. I hope the camera flutter with, like, the pixels or something isn't too weird. God, I love the art. It's like, there's all sorts of angles. What's up? Looks like it's pretty tired. So it's. A strange looking sculpture. Looks like a bunny face. Seems very impressive, to be honest. Its shape seems to remind you of something, like a bunny. Looks like a bunny. Oh, same thing. Okay. Basketball looks fun. Little baby bird. This looks beautiful. It's supposed to be a horror game, but it looks absolutely beautiful. Can I not? No? Okay. Okay. Going straight. Anything else? Oh, it's adorable. It's a bunny! Oh. Hello! Hey there, partner! Oh, Sky. She looks like. Hey there, partner! Name Sky. Sky the bunny. I'm guessing number 8 brought you here, huh? It's first time. Okay. It's a female bunny. She's got some spunk. I'm guessing. Okay. Let's see. I'm guessing number 8 brought you here, huh? That's great! It makes me feel so happy to see little hands like you hanging around out here. I'm gonna butcher this. Oh well. I mean, some of y'all don't even go outside. Yeah, this is definitely like a southern bunny type of deal. Always watching TV and doing nothing. Anyway, I think I'm getting a bit sidetracked. Now that you're human all, I'm gonna be honest with ya. Looking after this place all by myself and my handy pals has been a pain in the butt. So we're handy pals, okay? I mean, don't get me wrong, they're all really helpful. But sometimes they get pretty lazy. So I was thinking, how about you help me out here too? Maybe you and I can make this little garden something special. It'll be fun, I promise. What'd you say? Are you up for the job, partner? What if I said no? My inner Markiplier is saying no, but I'll say yes because this is a horror game and I'm terrified. Awesome. Well, see you out there, bud. Totally not a bit of a pussy move to say the yes. Sorry. I do not want to know what happens to the nice bunny right now. The nice, joyful bunny. Oh, hello, Scott. Oh, it's so pretty. You're here. Welcome to my garden. Since it's your first day helping me out, I'll teach you some of the basics. Bit of a messy garden. Oh, there's her voice. Come on, let's start planting some flowers. It's got a bit of a high-pitched voice, but I'm sticking with this voice. This is easier for me, since this looks like it's going to be the only main character that speaks. Day one! We're so happy! Great. Great. Love it. How to garden. Hit the interact button. And left click with the yellow ring touches the gray circle. So. Okay. 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 Boom. 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 Pop. Oops. I was a little excited. Aw. Looks like your performance bar took a hit. Try not to get to zero or else you'll have to start over. Okay. Noted. Duly noted. Try to stay focused. I know you can do it, pal. Might be switching my accents here. Oops. Oh, fucker. Boop. Excited. Boop. God fucking damn it. a little, what's it called? A little tap worthy. Tap excited. Trigger happy. There I am. I'm a bit trigger happy right now. It went slower on me. Oh my god. They're like, you can't fucking fail on the tutorial, buddy. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. This was... Yes! It's like a... Yes! But I'm not doing that because that will hurt my lungs. Yes! Nice work! Looks like you're done with the digging pot. I'll call up one of my handy pals to help you out with this next pot. Number 8, come here for a sec. I'm debating in my head, should I yell it? Number 8, come here for a sec. there's my thing. What do you mean you can't find number 8? Ugh, she's gonna be number 42 then. 42? How many does she have? And she making more because there's just... Literally, they're just that lazy. What happened to number 8? They were just next to me. Boop. Adorable. Okay. Boop. Boop. Stoop. Pat. Boop. Pat. I love that. It's calming. I have to remind myself, this is a horror game. See? Okay. I'm recording. Boop. Oh, adorable. What? If it's this easy and you need 42 hands, what happened? What happened to the rest of them? I do feel good. I love that good job. It makes me feel very happy. It's afternoon. Shoveling what, like 4 or 5 flowers took that long? Oh, you done already? Wow, thank you so much for helping me out here. If you excuse me, I gotta do something important. You gonna find number 8? Huh? What you gonna do? But don't worry, in the meantime, you can get to know all your handy pals. See ya. Okay, she's not giving me the weird vibe yet. Okay. Just gonna... What's this, huh? Ooh, a lock. Okay. A lock? What's this? So... Okay, it's telling me pay attention. Okay, so... I mean, the red go left and the blue go right. So left, left, right, 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 left. So unless there's a lock that goes left, left, right, right, I could do that. But two left, three right, one left. Okay. Trying to tell you something. No shit. Okay. Can I go through them? Nope. I can even go around? Nope. I am stuck. Okay. Doo-doo-doo. Is this a lock that I... No. I mean... I'm just gonna go... Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. That's obviously not gonna work. Okay, I can't go there. There's something down here? No, it's just the other part. Oof. Okay. Aw, the sunflowers are so pretty. This is peaceful so far. I hope Sky doesn't hit my gore of... I'm just a glove. I'm just a glove, dude. How did a... I mean, this glove is supposed to represent me, right? And there's 42 of you. So does that mean there's 42 enslaved souls? Hmm? If the gloves are us in this game, does that mean we have other players here? And there's 42 so far that I know of. Did number 8 try and get out? Because it's a silver ring. That was the difference. Hmm. There's a lot of handy pals over here. Here. And here. Looks like it's time to meet are your fellow handy pals. Okay, so this is like a narrator. I don't have a voice, it looks like. Oh. Hoopin'. We got some hoops. Hoopin'. Score 15 points before time runs out. Got it. It's another thing. Okay. Woo! And boom. Oh, okay, okay, okay. I almost got it. Boom. I got it. Boom. Oh no. Going. Woo. Woo. Oh no. That's not going in, yeah. Woo. Woo. Oh no. Boom. Yeah, no, yeah. Woo. This is fun, actually. This is fun. This is enjoyable. I feel like a baller. I could not do this on an actual court. This is great. Woo! It's kind of easy. You just go, boop, higher the better, and shoot probably above orange. Oops. Or there. You know what? That works too. But higher is definitely the safer bet, it looks like. Woo! How many do I need to get? Because this looks like very, like, ba 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 ba. Like an action scene, but I'm just throwing basketballs. Doesn't have to be this chaotic, not gonna lie. Unless the person watching me is not there anymore, and this is a distraction. Good job. That's all I needed to do, okay. Can you talk to me, handyman? Oh, it's getting darker as well. It's kind of scary, you found a piece of paper. Okay, it looks like I'm piecing... Why do they have a piece of paper that I need, huh? Rock, paper, scissors, show number 17 who's boss. I don't know if the other one showed me a number. But if it did, then tell me now. Okay. Choose your attack and show number 17 who's boss. Got it. Hmm. So I'm gonna choose rock then, if they're doing scissors. Ah, okay. If I wait long enough, are they gonna do a thing? Is that really what it's gonna do? It's gonna show me it? Is it really just gonna show me? Huh. Okay, I'll just wait then. Rock again, it looks like. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna just show me it. Okay. Hmm. These are seeming fairly easy. Not gonna lie, it's like they want me to win. Why is there also a purple spiral in the background? Hmm. Interesting. Okay. I mean, it doesn't look like they really want me to lose. Yeah, is this guy still, it's still sleeping? Okay. Is it dead? Is it sleeping? Are you sure? Can you find us? Find all handy pals. Okay, this might be hard because I'm still not really great at the shift run. Okay. Okay, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Where are you? Where are you, huh? Huh? Where are you? It's gonna be easy? Is it not gonna be? It's not gonna be easy? I have 150 seconds. This is not showing. Is that you? Hello. Okay, so. Hello. Okay. Okay, so I'm guessing it's not gonna be in this area. Hello. Okay, so again, not very hard. Any more? Oh, there's six of you. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Forgot I said anything. There's gonna be one just dead. There you are. Boop. Wait. Wait. I see you. There you are. Made me lose some time. I see you. Hello. Just one more then. Oh, there you are. Huh. Thought something would be in the garden, maybe. I guess not. So I got my last one and I'm over here. Am I over here now? Found a piece of paper, but it's right there as well. Okay. It's another. Huh? It's not the one with the ring. Yeah, I see that. Okay, one of the handy pals is headed to the well. You should go and find out what's going on. At least someone talked to me. I felt like a loner for the biggest time. I'm going to take a picture of this. Because A, I'm also drinking right now. Boop. Okay. Okay, so I got my little thingy here. Okay, so up, left, down, circle, right. Up, left, down, circle, right. Okay. I don't know if I need to know the top one as well. I don't know what that is in sign language. But okay. Okay. I need to get used to the little shifty. Uh-oh. Are you gonna commit? He did, huh? Uh-oh. Oh, I jumped down too. Uh-oh. Hi, I'm a glove. Password. Okay, up, left, down. All right, come in. So I just did the thing, and then the circle was just interact. Oh, I think I talked to everyone because I got everything.
If you head inside, you won't be able to go back to the garden. Head inside anyway.
I think so. I don't know what else I would have done instead of like going in the cabin, but I don't know how to get out anyway. So I'll just keep going. I'm just a glove, man. I'm just a glove. I'm just a glove in all this mess. I'm just a glove man in this big well of oil. How am I going down? The eerie music is picking up. It's spooky. Am I gonna join the resistance? The revolutionary? The art on the wall says no bunnies allowed. You're saying bunnies like there's plural. I've seen one bunny. There's a bunch of spray cans on the floor and a small wooden table.
Box, yeah.
I love Box. We do love Box. We love Tiny Tim. The art on the wall says, I love Box. No more rules. The bull face. The art on the wall says no more rules. Okay. But what does that mean for me? I just joined. I'm new. Am I gonna get a ritual sacrifice or something? That's what it's giving me feels for. Why is there a bunny here? That's not good, right? No bunnies allowed. Why is there a bunny here? I'm just a bit of war. Okay, ritual sacrifice. Let's go. Let's go, bunny. Let's go. Huh? I love the design. I also love the voice. I was like, what's up? Sup, dude? I could do better than that. Sup, dude? So you found my secret hideout, huh? That's kind of impressive, not gonna lie. But I'm gonna be real with you for a sec. Something about you seems kind of weird, my dude. I don't want to judge or anything, but I've never seen a handy pal as you, dude. Because I'm new. I'm not getting the vibes I normally get with all the other handy pals. Did you run out of gloves or something? You know what? I got a little challenge for you, my dude. We're actually starting a competition in a couple of minutes. So, if you like, win the competition. You'll earn my trust. Sound good? Sure. Awesome, dude. So let's get this party started. Wait, I almost forgot. Name's Boxers.
His name is Boxers Bunny.
Alright, time to go. I'm gonna keep that voice. We're gonna try. I love the voice actor already. The old, like, Oh no. Uh-oh. Looks like it's starting to get dark outside. The handy pals are starting to get worried. Yeah, what happened to the guy I was following? Uh-oh. The cabin's door has been locked for a while. What's going on in there? Oh yeah, wasn't there another guy? Like, it was supposed to be Handy Pal's cabin. Going on in there? Are we in there? Or? Oh. Oh. Just to reiterate, if one of y'all get past that labyrinth, things are not going to go well around here, understand? Your actions will put all of your pals at risk. So don't even think about going down there again. Does she see me? Like the person watching? So this is the screen. Ah, look at the time. My little handy pals have been waiting for hours now. I'm sorry for making y'all wait so long. I'm gonna head home now, but you should all take a nap. Where's your home? Especially you. Number eight. Ooh, look at that side eye. Bombastic side eye. Oh no. It's weird that it's got a ring. Where's number one, huh? Uh-oh. Don't like that. Am I the number eight now? God, I love this art. Oh shit. Terrifying. Oh no. Well, look who it is. The one and only number eight. Sneaking out again, are we? Seems like you don't understand the severity of the situation. Do I have to teach you some manners? I'll take that as a yes. Holy shit. Interesting. I'm just jamming. Presents. Do do do. Ooh, two bunnies. Oh, that is so cool. The bunny graveyard.
Oh, that was so cool!
Oh. What glitch? Damn it, I didn't see it. Glitchy. Oh, that was so cool. I love this game so much already. I don't even care if it's a horror game. That was awesome.
Well, so I thought this thing could go faster. Anyways, I don't want to spoil the fun, but I want to ask. Have you ever, like, fought someone before?
Technically here, no.
Oh.
Oh god.
Well, I might have to teach you a few things then. Unless you're too scared to handle it.
Okay.
Jesus.
That could scare me. Oh. Looks like we're here. What was that? What was it, a ding ding?
Oh. Alright. Let's go to the training room.
Hello.
Okay, little dude. Here's how this is gonna go.
Oh my gosh.
So here's the thing. This is actually a fighting competition. Pretty cool, right?
I'm gonna keep changing my voices. I am so sorry.
This is what our fighters look like. Huh. These are, well, the hands. And this is the head. When you're in the ring, your objective will be to hit the head. If you punch their head off, you win.
However,
these fighters know what they're doing. The hands and the head work as a team. So punching the head off won't be as easy as you think. Because you'll need to watch out for their punches too. If you beat all the fighters tonight, you get to stay here with us. And if you lose, you get kicked out. Now that you know all that, how about you show a little steward here what you got?
Love this.
Don't worry, he'll be fine.
How to fight. Go left or right to dodge the incoming attacks.
Boom. Boom, bitch. Bah. Bah. Boom.
Ah, okay. This is gonna be hard. Okay. Shit. Okay.
Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom. Boom. Boom, beam, beam. Beam, beam. Beam, beam. Bam, bam.
Okay, so it kind of looks down.
Bam, bam.
Okay, so you kind of just like interact as well. You don't really need to dodge.
Bam.
And like, because you could just like block it. Ah, damn it. I just said that, damn it.
Bam.
Because I'm just doing block and then block. And then bam. And bam, bam.
The long dead. KO. Knockout.
Well, is Lil Stuart okay?
Oh no.
Looks like you're taking this seriously, my dude.
You're threatening me to go back. It's night out. Now I know for sure. My glove don't know that, but I, the person controlling my glove, knows very well that, that it is night out and I don't want to go.
Guess you're ready for the real deal now. Meet me at the playing room.
Also, does Sky the bunny know that I'm not there? I'm supposed to be new. I feel like she would know if I'm not there or not, or the count, if there's 42 gloves, those are missing or not. She also didn't warn me, technically, that I was supposed to go in. So, don't know.
What's me with you?
Just a couple of handlebells hanging out.
Looks like one of them is super excited. I see that. He's waving. He's ready. Okay, gotta go around. Okay, boop.
Just a handy pal hanging around
with no one. Seems like not all of them are extroverts.
Me.
I'll just be there Okay.
Just a couple handy pals hanging out.
Okay, where am I supposed to go again? Kinda missed out on that part. Am I supposed to go up here?
Yeah.
And then take a drink. Alright. The fighting ring. Just looking at it makes you excited. Okay. This entrance is blocked. Alright. Okay, guess I go this way. What, a floating hand can't levitate above? Guess I go here.
Okay.
Oh, I love that voice.
I bet. I'm done with you, the other fighters. You're the only one left. Since you're new, you gotta tell me what your entrance gonna be like. Maybe an elegant looking entrance or the epic one. That one's kinda cool actually.
Oh, but there's also the spooky one.
Ugh, I don't know, man, you decide.
Why is spooky ghost like? Well, my glove, I think. Let's see, spooky is going for like the introvert, kind of like mysterious. Elegant is coming for the fancy glove, like I'm a fancy glove from the opera. Epic, I'm a boxer glove. I feel like because of the theme and it is Halloween, oh, that's why it's lighting up.
I'll do spooky. Yeah, I'll do spooky because it's Halloween. How about? I'll let the handy pals know about this. Okay, so the last thing. I need like a fighter name. For you, of course. Maybe something like Finger Breaker, Super Puncher X, or something like that. You get the point. He saw the close up.
Let's see, it's spooky. Ooh, I thought of something, but now I forgot it. Shadow. I'll just become the shadow. Shadow's intimidating with like the whole thing. I think that's good. Shadow.
Yeah.
So shadow it is then.
Sounds weird. Hey. Hey. It's matching with the theme, man. You haven't met Shadow. You and him, I think, would go great. Alright. I'm gonna go hype up the crowd. You stay here till I call you, okay? See you in the ring, my dude. Okay.
Ooh. My dudes.
Are y'all ready?
For the best night of your lives!
I'm back. Earlier today, we decided on having Iron Punch as our main fighter for tonight. But unfortunately, I haven't heard anything about their whereabouts.
Is Iron Punch the other guy with the iron ring?
Uh-oh. But don't worry, dudes, because I found someone else! And unlike previous contestants, this one looks like they got some guts. But I know what you're thinking. Can they actually take out all of our fighters?
Tonight!
Well, it's time to find out. Love it.
Oh, that was actually so cool. Shadow versus. Holy shit. Handlebanks. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Same technique, come on.
Bam, 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 bam. Bam. Bam, bam. Oh, that was it. 2, 3.
4.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see what you got. See what you got. Nothing? Okay. Yeah, boom, boom. Okay. Oh. Okay, I got 3 lives, but I think I'll be fine. Just block and hit, block and hit, block and... Oh wait, I blocked, bitch. God. Minecraft hardcore is coming out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do 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 do. Come on, no lives. No lives. Come on, no lives. Come on, no lives. No lives lost. Damn it! Oh, come on! Get up! Oh my god. Bitch, I got you. I got you. Boom. You're done. Boom. Done. 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 Done, bitch. Boom, 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 boom. Damn it, I didn't want it. Aw, oh, man. Looks like the handle bangs couldn't handle the pressure. But our next fighter won't be easy to beat. Because you'll have to make sure to keep them in sight. Uh-oh. What does that mean? You didn't prepare me in that. Oh, I love it. I love me. Versus, who's my opponent? Hello. Hand sight. Okay. What does this mean? What does this mean? Okay. Okay. Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Okay. Ugh. Okay, damn, they pack a wop. They pack a fucking wop up, dude. Ah, shit. Oh! It got me. Oh god. Oh man, I'm gonna get fucking carpal tunnel from this.
2, 3, 4, 5. Sit out, bitch.
Bam. Isn't that fucking cheating? Damn it.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, I can't lose. Come on. Come on, I got this strat. Okay, they do like a double hit thing. Meow. Meow. Beam, beam.
Dumb bitch. Gone. Gone, 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 gone.
Interesting. It's fun.
Oof. Yeah, you said it.
Looks like Handset lost his set. Okay, that one sucked. But for now, it's time for our last fighter. The most feared fighter of them all. You're not even gonna give me a prep for this. Okay. What's gonna happen? I'm even peace signing in real life. That's awesome.
Oh. Finger taker. Oh, shit.
This is might be hard. I may have my cut. Come on, Jewel. Come on, see.
Beep, beep, beep.
Hoo! Boom. Ha, 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 ha. Oh, block. Parry, parry, block.
Oh, no. Come on, come on. Yeah. Ba, ba, ba. Ba. Oop, shit. Gotcha. Oh, you!
1, 2, 3.
Get up. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. I gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Get out. Oh!
Okay. I respect it. Respect the grind. What was that? Would have hurt a lot more. Okay, gotta be careful of that. Oh, boom. Smack, smack, smack. Okay. I got this, I got this, I got this. Come in. Phew. Boom, bitch. Oof. I like that guy. That guy, I salute you, sir. You have my respect. What? I looked away for one goddamn second. What? Finger Taker is back and wants revenge. Bitch, I am. My nerves will help me. Boom. My nerves. My hand was ready on my poor space bar. Oof. Dude, I looked away for one goddamn second. Wow, dude. That was
awesome!
I'm sure all the handy pals loved it too. It's been a while since I've seen him like that. Actually, before you showed up, one of our fighters literally disappeared. But thankfully, you showed up at the right time. I would have given up the costume too, but I had to get you ready in time. I would have given you a aww. Anyway, now the show's over. I guess you can wander around the place for a bit. But if you want to take a nap, you should go to the room down the hallway. Oh, and you can use the elevator now if you want. Elevator. That's it. Have fun, my dude. And thank you. Is this to help on their sanity? Who are you? You're supposed to be no bunnies. But you're here. So. Oh, that's the elevator. This is the upper floor? No. I'm gonna check around a bit. What's around? Go to number one. Ah. Oh wait, can I say something to little old Stuart? Hello, Stuart. Strain with Stuart again? Nah, I won't do it to you. I won't do it to you, man. Ooh, it's silent. Is this the bed? Oh. If you go to sleep now, you won't be able to go back to the hideout. Go to sleep anyway? No. Hideout, huh? Interesting. It's completely quiet, too. That's a cozy pit. Alright, so I guess... Wait, can't I go up here? Oh, it's Boxer. Sup, dude? You want to get into the arena and fight again?
No. No, thank you. Oh, this is up now. Ooh. Hello? Oh. A mirror. It's so high up, you can't even see yourself in it. This must be one of the Handlebank's wigs. What is this? 04, Handlebank's room. So this is where they get prepped, I guess. What's with the shady music, though? Handsight's room. Uh-oh. What? Who was that? Yeah, what was that? Did it thin air? What? This is Handsight's costume. What? Did I just see a ghost or something? I was expecting that more in, like, the other room. Finger Taker's room. Yeah, I thought it would be in this room because he was kind of, like, had a grudge against me. You sleep here? Hey, dude. I know it's been a hard couple of days, but I'm sure he'll be back up by tomorrow. Please stop avoiding us. We miss you, man. Box. couple hard days, but I'm sure he'll be. Oh, was a mattress. Was what is it? The iron guy. Yeah, the scissor. The door's locked. Maybe the key can still be found somewhere in the hideout. I have a mission. Interesting. So we got some lore and we got some spooky vibes. Can I talk to Boxer about it?
What's up?
Something. No, Boxer, I wanted to talk to you, but I guess talking is not in the equation. You going here? Is it just this? Can't do anything. Oh, nah. I like Shadow. Mine's epic. Alright, doesn't look like I can go anywhere else. Alright. Yeah. So I guess we'll go on the elevator up to see what's up there. Yeah. Do do do. Oh yeah, it's that long ass elevator. Oh no. Ugh. That's when spooky what's gonna happen. Do 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 do. Oh, that's awesome. I really not go anywhere. What's up with you, man? No? Nothing? Nothing? It's giving Toby Fox vibes and I love it. Wow, handy pals are so talented. Is that me? I'm saying that. Okay. It's probably the first thing I really like thought like it was just me. Okay, is there anything down here now that I'm going back? I'm going to that long corridor now. Yeah, I wonder if I see. Holy shit. Holy shit. I hate my decision so bad. Ah, they do want to go. They do want to go. What's Finger Taker doing down here? He seems to be staring at. Okay, so he's fine. Why is he in his whole getup, though? He seems to be staring at the boxer's graffiti art. Best not bother him. Okay, okay. Yeah, the art on the wall says no bunnies allowed, but then. What is Boxer then? Boxer seems like he's a rabbit, so. Don't really know. Also, I'm going back because I can. They haven't stopped me, you know? They're not stopping you from going all the way back, so I hope I don't get fucking jumped. Thank you. You can't go back to the garden yet. Okay, so I can't. Don't know why they made me go all the way back here for that. But you know what? That's fine. That's fine. I learn. There was nothing there. Is it my just imagination, or could you hear, like, footsteps? Okay, same thing. So what about box? I love boxes, is what that was. Is that Finger Taker? Huh. It is, but it's kind of weird. Doesn't look like there's any other graffiti art, so. Weird.
Jazz music comes on again.
Alright, I think that's it. So I'll just go down. Yep. So I guess it is time for nap time. We're going to take a sleep. And I would love to, honestly, I want this out of my bed. This looks so nice. Yep. Yep, I'm good. Da-da. Nothing too spooky. We saw a ghost of a hand. We couldn't really find anything regarding the key. Ah. Why though? I want to pretend and be stubborn and nonchalant and just keeps sleeping. Why am I going to be awake now? Unless my glove and this is me telling itself, like, oi, I'm telling you to get up. And I'm like pointing. It's like all the gloves are just sleeping. Why do I have to get up? Why do I have to get up? What woke me up? Some sentient me come up? Jesus. The boxer get me up? Hey, so, I know this is sudden, but I need to let you know about something. Come. So a boxer got me up. Don't know how. What up, boxer? My man? My dude? Wait, we're going down? Is that just me? Yeah, it looks like we're going down. You see, I actually plan to get out of this place. Okay. I'm all set. I've been here for a few days, but I like this. And I don't just mean the hideout, I mean the garden in general. I'm sure you're wondering why, and, well, Sky has been slowly killing some of the Pandy Pals. Or at least, that's what we think. Trust me, don't worry. I have had sentient overview, narrator point of view, omniscient point of view of number 8 getting murdered. So yes, you are on the right track. Trust me, I believe you. Recently, she's been guarding the labyrinth like crazy. So after some research, we figured out that it was made to hide some kind of way out of this place. But ever since we found that out, Handy Pals have been gone missing. In fact, this morning, number 8 also went missing. And we can't just leave without him. This was his plan after all. So, I'm gonna ask you for a little favor. Please look for him when you get back there. Look, I would never send any Handy Pals to the garden. But you're not a Handy Pal. Who says so? I don't even know what or who you are. But I do know one thing. You are strong. And I know you can do this. So please, bring him back to us. I can't though. I know he's ripped up. I know he's dead. I know he's... Unless there's one tiny heart. But I saw her crush that heart. So, What if I said no? What if I said no though? Okay. I didn't say yes. I said thank you. Okay. Thanks a lot. The fighters already know about this, but we need one more day to prepare ourselves. You'll have to stick with Skype for tomorrow. Okay. It's okay, though. We'll meet you at the labyrinth the next day. McKay for out there, do my dude. Oh, but Sky knows I wasn't there. She has to. Why am I going up there? Day two. Great. Why is it all blue? I like the multicolors. I like the multi. Does she think I just go hibernate or log off or something? You can't go. Why not? Oh boy, it's morning. It's morning, Sky. You can't kill me. It's morning. It's morning and ain't night. Yeah, it looks like something here went wrong. There's some shadows on the grass here that make me think something went wrong. That's what I'm getting. I'm going to the cabin. The door's locked. What do you mean? The Handy Pals might still be asleep. I know that. Can I go in where it's safe? Please? Please? I wish to go where it's safe. Should I go to try and figure out that lock? Looks like the next part of this is finding the lock. It's also silent and I don't like that. Hello, bunny. Can you not kill me, please? I'm just a little old handy pal. I'm not even a handy pal, I'm a glove. I'm just a little old glove. Sky, I'm just a little old glove. You don't need to kill me. Please don't kill me. I'm just a little old glove. Okay? Please. I will do anything. I will do anything, please. I like Boxer more than you, but that could change, you know? That could change. I love flowers. The flowers here are beautiful. I'm also watching the desktop audio to see if I miss like little. Holy shit! Oh my god!
Sky. I literally took one step. I took one floating handprint forward and I saw the audio jolt.
God. Whew. Welcome back, partner. Did you miss me? Because I sure didn't miss ya. Hi. Hi. Sorry, I'm just trying to stay positive. Oh, is it raining? Oh, that's beautiful. Somehow I saw her and now I see her smiling and I'm fine. She's not a murderous bunny. Oh, it's raining. Don't worry though. We could still make do some gardening today. I think. Bah, who am I kidding? I can't plant with this rain. Aw, Sky, come on, girl. We can do this. Come on. Wait. I have an idea. Oh, I forgot her accent. Oh, what's up? What's up? What are you gonna do? Huh? Watch this. I forgot she has an accent. Watch this. Dare you. Hand the bells! I have some exciting news for y'all. We're taking a trip to the lake. Man, you guys are no fun. They're so scared. Aww! I love that. She's adorable. Oh, I like her. The what now? Oi, wait. What was that? My eyes blanked out on that. I saw something grab it. Did one of our gloves die? Look at that. We're almost there, handy pails. Where are the other three? Ugh, they probably got lost again. Can you go around and look for them, please? Sure. I know they were definitely back this way because, yeah, I saw them get taken. So, also, where are we? I didn't know if there was a shotgun shell. Excuse me? Why is this here? Yeah, why is a shotgun what was that? That wasn't the usual, bunny little save token. Hello? A boulder. Great. How, what am I supposed to do with that? Why are you showing me that? This boulder is blocking the path. Okay. If only there was a way. Yeah, if only there was a huge way to remove it. Because I'm obviously not gonna. I'm a tiny little glove. I am a magical glove floating in the air. There's no way I can. And it's not letting me go there. That's obviously telling me to do that. Well, I don't know what to do about that. I'm just a glove, remind you. I'm a glove in this huge, small little world. I'm trying to find anything that will give me a little sign of my handy pals. Any little, you know, little vocal thing that I need to talk about? Hmm? I'm going quite away from Sky, and I kind of trust her when it's daytime. Well, now this seems like I can hide. Sky, darling, can you come here and help me? I don't quite like that I can hide. Kind of scares me, to be honest. Don't really like that. Now that I know I can hide, I'm gonna stay hiding. My handy pal brother. Come help. I will help you. I'm gonna just stay here for a bit, you know. Feel safe in the cover of the bush. Okay, so there's definitely a handy pal here. Can I go anywhere else? No. So I definitely got one here. If I can go further south, then there's definitely another one gotta be down there. I'm just, you know, being aware of my, my cover. Where's my, like, my safe cover? Oi! Get the fuck back here, bitch! Oi! I know you're here. Come on! Oi!
What are you doing? I like the hit. What? Huh? One more handy paw, huh? Oh. Looks like handy pals need your help. Maybe they found something important. That was weird. It, like, it saw its friend and then said go this way. Do I just have the other one? What? Yeah, I know. Okay, I guess we're moving the big ass boulder. It's like three good strong gloves, magical gloves. I can do this. So, two handy pals. I'm sorry to Oi. Where the fuck did they go? Okay, I guess we're going up north, cause, Ooh, cover. Lots of cover. That's great. Holy shit. I hate that. Why? Why though? Why though? Why though? Why? What is that? Sky, help me! Sky, darling, please save me. Handy pals! Could y'all hurry up, please? I ain't got all day, you know? Mm-hmm. Sky! Sky, darling, can you please help me? I wish for your safety. We got teleported. Okay. What was that? It looked like it erupted from one. Alrighty, pals. Before we start, I need to talk to an old friend of mine. Oh, it's a house, so bunny? So I'm gonna need y'all to wait here for a bit. It'll be quick, I promise. There's two. What happened to the third? Oi, where's the third one? Seems like I can go in the back. No? It's too dangerous to go back there. Okay, I'll just stay here then. I will just stay here then. Why? I don't want to. I want to say no. I don't even know where, like, what happens, right? Collections, controls. These clues might help you uncover the story. Yeah, I have none yet. Are you kidding? Oh, I feel like I haven't even got onto the story. All right. You two should come with me because I'm terrified. What if I just go? Oh, we went on a boat. Never mind. I guess we're stuck here. It's fantastic. She said, wait. Why can't I just wait? Why can't just I be a good glove and wait? Huh? My pointer senses. Go inside the cabin? I don't want to. What if I said no? What if I said no? Cool. Is there a secret here? Can I just not? She said don't go in the cabin. Narrator says yes. Okay. We're going to the cabin. Oh, it's not here. Where is he? Anyone home? Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, there you are. How you doing, Nelson?
Where's Ben?
Ben? What happened to him?
Don't play with me.
Oh, I need to get his. It's got.
Don't play dumb with me, you stupid rabbit. Last night, he went into the woods looking for you. And he's still not here.
Nelson, don't worry. I'm sure he's probably hunting right now or something. Look, you trained him for this, didn't you? I think we both know he's already old enough to take care of himself, right? Holy shit.
I'm sorry, Sky.
Don't worry. I know it's hard to be a parent. But Ben's a great kid. I'm sure he's doing fine. Look, how about we forget about all this and go fishing for a bit? For old time's sake.
But if he ain't back home after this, I'll go look for him myself.
He'll be back, Nelson. I'm sure of it.
I'm so confused about this bunny. I love Nelson, though. Nelson, you're so cool.
Oh, hey. Sorry about all that. Been a while since I've seen that rabbit around here, you know. But yeah, enough about that. You're one of them handy bells, right? You look kind of different, though. Not even a number on your back, huh? Weird. Guess I'll just call you little guy from now on. Well, in the meantime, you can check out that house if you want. Or we could just leave.
I'll check. You are a cool dude, Nelson. I love you. You knew and heard she was coming and you scared the shit. You didn't even... Though, Nelson, between you and me, she didn't even blink. So you got another problem on your hands. She didn't even blink at that.
So that's my chair. Which I guess also counts as my bed. Nelson. Look, I need to stay alert at old times, you know? It's like he heard my pity. If I get myself a comfy old bed, I'm never getting up. My son Ben hasn't been in the attic. But I ain't letting you go up there.
Okay.
Aww.
Oh, yes. I remember that old photo. Ben and I got lost in the woods one day, and that rabbit found us. She has a beautiful house in the woods, actually. Have you seen it? Apparently, she and her handy pals built it together. But I wonder, why there?
There's not one voice for this man, but you know what? It's fine. He's croaking all over the place. It's fine.
That land where her garden's at looks pretty good to live in. I don't understand why she decided to live so far away from, well, everyone.
See, what is that? It's like saving, but it's weird.
Well, that's where I used to keep my grandpa's old shotgun. I need to clean that up.
Okay, Nelson. I can't go up there.
Good, you can't go up there, pal.
No one here? No? Okay. I think, for some reason, because I just watched One Piece live action about 5 times already, I'm thinking and imagining Arlong.
Like a, hey. Oh, Nami. What you doing down here?
Kind of deal, so we'll see.
Wanna get out of here?
Yeah. Yeah, Nils.
Yeah, I do.
All right, handy pals. It's time to go fishing. As always, I'll go with my handy pals.
Nelson, you go with the Did you just call me cursed one? Oh, wait. Did it just say cursive, Mark? Like a cursor? Does she know I'm a cursor? Because I got like a little cursor, like the little 3 things, like a glove, like Mickey Mouse and stuff, when you want like an animated cursor. I mean the white glove, yeah. You go with the white glove, silly me. Sky, darling, what did you do? Yeah, even I'm like, what the fuck?
Sure.
Okay, let's go. Sky, darling, you better save my ass if I'm out there, okay? If I'm drowning, you better come in and save me.
So, what are the rules, rabbit?
Simple. Whoever catches the most fish before time runs out. Whoever catches the most fish before time runs out wins. Oh, and watch out for the piranhas. We have piranhas. Scott, why do we have piranhas, sweetie?
Let's do this, little guy.
What? Well, okay, this is gonna be interesting. This is not gonna go well. I saw where this thing goes, so we'll see. You know, we'll see. I know that there's supposed to be some scary monster here, so. Oh, wait, get here. Okay, we're staying where the fish are. I saw a few up here. Where are they? Oh. Boom, boom. Boom, boop, got it. Boom, 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 boom. Wait. Go. Ooh, yeah, got one. Yeah, yeah, you're gonna lose, girl. Unless she's gonna summon the fucking sea monster and kill me. I saw the trailer for this. I don't exactly like it. I don't really... Unless, Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! No, no, no! I tapped out. I'm fine with just staying on the surface, you know? I'm fine with staying on the surface. I tapped out and it literally said nah. It got like rawr. Oh, that was a mess. Damn. I should have took my time with fishing. It literally tapped me out. I was frantic. Ooh. Oh my goodness, Sky. Is this scene?
Hey!
Oh no, what's happening?
Can you explain to me where the hell we're going right now?
Oh, damn it, what's happening?
Oh, silly me, I forgot to tell you. Every time we fish around, we'll go deep in the lake.
Why exactly?
I just want to increase the difficulty, that's all.
Whatever you say, Rabbit.
Sky, now it's a little fishy here.
We're here!
Alright, little guy. Let's show this rabbit what we got.
I am, a little worried, cause... Alright!
Oh!
Well, that helped.
Holy shit! Oh my god! Stop it!
Oh my god! I tapped out again! Oh my god. Am I dead? What's happening? Oh, I got another life. Okay. That died. Okay, so... For 1 second, that doesn't help when... That is my thing. Fucking go away, bitch! I need to get more fish. Get the fuck away. Get over here, get over here, get over here, get over here, get over here. Oh my god, get. Can't stop fishing, yeah. fucker, you bitch, get the fuck away from me. Oh my god, get away, I need to fish, bitch. Oh my god, give. I don't even care, dude. I don't care. I just need fish. I need to beat this fucking rabbit because she won't even let me fucking tie. Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on. Where's fucking fish? Oh, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. I need more fish. I need more fish. I need more fish. Come on, come on. Where are my fish? Where are my fish? Where are my fish? Come on. Where are you? Come on. Oh, come on. Eat me. God, I don't even care. Eat me.
This is hard. Why?
Ugh. I'm getting better at this. I'm getting more... It's like kicking the kid in the pond right now. I'm trying to... Come on. Every fish. Oh, no. No. Ugh. Well, at least I know when the cart goes kaplunk.
it means you're dead. So I'm pretty sure number 8 glove is like thoroughly dead.
Okay, come on.
I am so sorry for the horrible tapping of the glove. Wait, get back here. I see you. Get down here. Get down here. Get down here. Get down here. Oh, get fucking give. Okay. Come on. Come on. You give. Oh, oops. Oh, no, bitch. You, no. Come on. I know she's gonna get 8. Come on. One more fish. One solid fish. Come on. One solid more fish. Come on. I know. Give. Yes. Ah. Bitch. Yes.
Oh. Yes, bitch.
You ain't fucking me to try. Oh, my hand.
Hey, looks, the rain stopped.
I can definitely do this voice now that my voice is gone.
It's also getting dark.
But still more, one more round left.
Sky.
Trust me, you're gonna love this one. I don't trust you, girl. I'm starting to not. You're being a dick.
Okay. This is it, Rabbit? Rabbit?
Uh-oh.
Oh, Nielsen. You're such a fool.
Huh?
You know, I truly believed that your species was more intelligent. Yet here we are.
Ain't. Alright, I ain't playing this game anymore. Let's go, little guy.
No, Nelson!
Not so fast.
Ooh, I love that lighting.
Don't you want to see your son again?
Bitch, what?
His face, though.
Don't worry, my friend. He's alive for now. Oh, the little side eye.
Nelson's pissed. You better not lay your finger on my bin. You bastard.
It's okay. Just follow my rules and I'll take it to him.
Rules?
Your little friend simply needs to survive until time runs out. If you win, you get to see your son. If you lose, you're dead.
I'm trying to see what the hands are doing. Just kind of like whimpering, maybe.
Got it?
Little guy, I know this is all my fault. I should have never brought you into all this. But I really need your help right now. So please, don't die on me.
Let me take a breather first, Nelson, okay? God damn. Take a... God, his voice is very easy to do now that I'm just my head.
God damn.
Okay.
Here we go. Please.
We got no. How much is she gonna fucking pull? I know I gotta get fucking 10 at this point. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I don't like that. Wait a minute. What kind of fish am I supposed to get? I haven't found one fish. What fish? What fish? Oh, wait. Do I need to just survive? Wait, I just need to survive. Oh, no.
I'm just gonna waste my time. I'm not going any deeper. I'm just gonna chill, cause I realize I don't have to waste any more time. Oh, I realize that I need to go. I need,
oh my god, holy shit. Okay, that was a glitch and I'm fine with that. Those things are fucking terrifying. Are those piranhas? Oh, I know the big ones have, shit balls. I know the big ones, KO for me. So, let's not do this,
bitch.
And I feel like the eyes may be safe. Ooh, I think the radius. Oh my god! Oh, oh, oh,
Oh my god. No, thank you. No. Bitch, get the fuck away from me. Bitch, 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 the fuck. Bitch, the fuck. Bitch, no. Oh my god. Let me live. I want to live. I want to live. I'm almost done.
Oh, that wasn't nearly as big as I thought it was. I thought I saw, like, a scale. Like, a whole back of something on the bottom, and I thought that was what was getting me.
Aw, Nelson.
See, now it's her. Like, her is the little loading sign. Okay. Calm it down. Calm it down. Okay.
I knew I could count on you, little guy. Uh-huh. So now what, rabbit? You won your stupid game. Happy now, rabbit?
Sky, darling, are you a bit upset?
Uh-oh.
No, no. Sky, darling. Oh, my.
Holy shit.
Oh, you're terrifying. The helping hands are like, what the fuck?
I see how it is.
Oh, no.
You just think you're better than me.
She's looking, I wonder if she's looking at us, like Mimi. Uh-oh.
That's why you sent your pathetic son to spy on me, right? You just want to get rid of me.
Well, too bad, you stupid frog. I forgot she has an accent. Oops.
If you don't want to be fair, then I can't promise to be fair either.
Oh, no. I better be with Nelson, okay? I better be... No! I would rather have died with Nelson. Oh, but I don't want to. Girl knows... Oh. No. I want to go back. Nelson, my beloved. Nelson, no! Wait, wasn't Nelson the volleyball? Nelson! Or something. I feel like Wilson! Oh my goodness, damn. But I don't want to. I wish to hide. Oh god, something's gonna fucking jump scare me. Oh, I hate this. Oh, I hate this. So wait. What the? Did I go here? Oh, I don't. Regular controls. Oh, Nelson. Maybe he's up there. What? The windows are blocked. Do-do-do-do. That's gonna help. There's so many bandages on the floor. What happened here? Did I go in the past or something? The shotgun is missing again. I hope the sun is fine. Oh, the sun is fine. It looks fine here. Grab the lantern. Yes. There's a big hole in the bed. Well, can I read the paper? Can I not? Okay. Below the bed. A shotgun case. Does this mean Nelson owns two shotguns? Oh. A camera. Oh, I see it. Seems like it's broken, though. And that was the mysterious part of it. The camera. Okay. Is that it? I wanted the thing, but I guess not.
I guess we're going into the spooky woods.
Or is it? Ugh. Well, now. Now then. Do I, right? Now here's the problem. Right, that I have now. Do I go to the spooky woods now? Or do I say no and I do it for the next episode? Oh. I hope I find his son. I forgot what his son's name is. Okay, so I'm actually going to end it here. I've been recording for about 2 hours, so I need to kind of do some stuff, but we'll leave it here. We had a chill beginning. We had some little things here and there, and then we had a real spooky event with Sky, so and some little lore tidbits here and there. So I think there's still tons to go through, because we haven't really gotten the little lore bits, and I think we still go back to Boxer and stuff, so we'll come back to this. This is kind of the only spooky game that I think I'll be playing. Oh, sorry. Only spooky game I'll be playing this month. So we'll see how long this goes and how long this takes. But yeah, so if you enjoyed this video, you're welcome to go ahead and click that subscribe button. I don't know if you can ring the bell for notifications and that helps or not. But yeah, you're welcome to join us for this little trip down to the bunny graveyard. Wave. Yeah, we're gonna have to figure out what the bunny graveyard means. Seeing as there seems to be two bunnies, and the name of the game is called the Bunny Graveyard. So unless that means it's the bunny's graveyard, or it's a graveyard full of bunnies, I think we're gonna eventually see Sky's house as well. So yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this little spooky video as the beginning of October. So strap in, we're gonna keep on going through this, and we'll see how long this takes, and see what else Sky might be unraveling. And hopefully you find Nelson's son, if possible. And Nelson, I liked him. And Boxer, of course. So yeah, hope you enjoyed. Have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you next one. Bye.